For years, our reality platform has led the way in virtual studio production. It's relied upon by broadcasters like The Weather Channel, Warner Brothers, Discovery, Viaplay, MTV, RTL, in multiple countries, to deliver stunning virtual studio productions every day. Now, this IBC show, we're zooming into what powers that realism, how our keying, rendering, and compositing pipeline set us apart. Unlike traditional chroma keyers, our keyer is image-based and tracking-aware. We have the 3D mesh of your cyclorama and the real-time camera tracking. Together, they generate a synthetic clean plate with each frame. This feeds our algorithm the original color behind each pixel. And where traditional chroma keyers pick one green tone and add tolerance around it, our image-based keyer picks the exact value of green for each and every pixel in 4K UHD. And it requires no clamping, no thresholds. It preserves every translucent and soft detail. For instance, this bottle of water. It keys without any compromise. And because we work with actual clean plate image, we can deal with cycloramas that are lit unevenly without sacrificing quality. You can see some green color variations here, as well as some physical soft shadows. But after matte extraction, we project your keyed video into the 3D scene at the correct depth. And that's unconventional compared to traditional keyers. They usually overlay video at the end after 3D rendering, but then you lose all that context and realism we achieve by projecting the video inside the 3D world. Well, what if there were AR graphics in the foreground, like this weather panel? It has translucent gloss, but we don't do a second render. Instead, we generate a matte for foreground pixel using the depth information of the video pixels. Any pixel that goes in front of the video is black for solid, and gray for translucent pixels. All of this happens in that single render pass. Foreground elements reflect and re-effect live video, and it has no performance hit. And that's crucial if you want to achieve real-time performance to broadcast a photoreal ray-traced virtual studio in Ultra HD at 60 FPS. During the final composite, we use our foreground mat to composite AR elements correctly. We also composite effects like bloom and lens flare, adding that layer of realism to the final composition. Let's zoom in on some fine details, like my hair. Notice the individual strands of hair. Observe how the camera can rec focus, because we know the real lens focus distance and recreate that in the virtual scene, matching focus perfectly. This robust rendering and compositing pipeline requires no operator input, so there's no adjustments to your live productions. And when it comes to rendering quality, game engines handle real-time 3D very well. But clip playback often causes color shifts, blurriness, and motion trails. With Reality 5, our Keep Media Colors feature removes all these artifacts, delivering broadcast-grade video quality inside your set. Close-ups, wide shots, your clips stay clear, sharp, and true to the original color. If you want even more freedom of movement for your storytelling, we use our Traxis Talent Tracker mounted up there to continuously track my position in 3D. Traxis senses data to the engine, so now, for instance, I can walk around that weather panel. My shadows, my reflections, even the spotlights all follow me correctly. In Reality 5, the studio size and crane limitations are also no longer barriers for your creativity. We have introduced a feature called Enlarge Your Crane. It allows crane operators to intuitively control fly offset for dynamic shots, like grand openings and closings. It requires no switching between the virtual and track cameras, and no pre-made keyframe animation is needed. The camera operator stays in complete control, and every move feels natural and live. Using Traxis Talent Tracking, the talent is accurately tracked in a fully immersive 3D environment. The camera remains locked on my position, and the cameraman has complete control to execute a perfect shot. Our optical Traxis camera tracking system powers the crane, and that will deliver sub-pixel accuracy for seamless tracking with lens calibration. This year also marks the launch of our Zero Density Shop, your gateway to professional broadcast graphics, virtual studios, and AR solutions, with subscription bundles for AR, virtual studios, and on-air graphics. It's available anytime and anywhere. The shop will help you get started faster and scales up with your production needs. And last but certainly not least, great news for creators. All NAB 2025 graphics have already been released with the engine, but the updated IBC assets will follow shortly. From overlays to AR and a complete virtual set, everything is free, copyright cleared, and available to our customers. It's also accessible through our Open Studio License program. With these latest developments, Reality has become your go-to platform for end-to-end broadcast graphics. Thank you everyone for attending the demo. Thanks to our booth partners. See you soon.